Good afternoon. Ashish and I are extremely pleased to share our earnings performance for the first quarter of FY 2015. A brief update on our numbers. Revenues are up by 28% at rupees 474 crores. Profit after tax stands at rupees 58.25 crore, up by 126% as against the quarter ending March 2014. We generated an operating surplus of rupees 45 crores. It is pertinent to note that our construction spends for the first quarter have increased to rupees 235 crores, which is in line with our strategy to focus on execution with the use of appropriate and new technology. We have achieved higher average realization for our products. Purvankara stands at 5,408 per square foot and Provident at rupees 3,895 per square foot. The current unrecognized revenue from sales stands at rupees 1,355 crores. We are targeting to launch 18 million square feet, 8 million square feet in Purvankara and 10 million square feet in Provident this fiscal. Given the focus of the government in promoting affordable housing through its policy announcement in the current budget and the consequent announcements by the Reserve Bank of India on lending, we are well poised to build on the existing capabilities and market share. With a 5-year track record in developing and handing over apartments in the premium affordable housing segment, we are extremely pleased to announce our entry into new markets of Hyderabad, Mumbai and Pune. This is in addition to the existing expansion plans in Bangalore and Chennai. Under Purvankara, in addition to the new launch plans mentioned earlier, we are looking at new micro markets across the cities of Bangalore and Chennai. Purvankara product offerings and new launches have met with an excellent response. These are primarily due to the selection of right location, concept, specifications and amenities, which are based on research and consumer insights. Our success in pre-launches can also be attributed to our unique and transparent price discovery process. Thank you.